Hello.
All right. Ready? Then let's begin. Today, we'll be covering the basics. You'll be seeing some commands in a bit. Press the buttons as they appear. Okay, let's get to it. Pretty simple, huh? Moving on. Try it out. have strength in numbers. So that's no problem for a fighter like you, huh? Just stay sharp. Don't give up. Only work if you have stamina, so keep an eye on that meter. call it a hunch. I have a feeling we're not done. Fellow patrol members to have a little spar with you. Hope you don't mind. Don't worry. Just remember what you learned and put what you practiced into action. Oh, but first, items can be a real lifesaver in battle. Try using them. That's how you do it! Now, let loose and go wild!
Cannon! Serves you right. What was that? Where did...
Was some handy work. Those moves weren't half bad. Except for your entrance. Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in and saved them. Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline. This time went smoothly, but battles later on in history get intense. So continue with your training, because only the strong can correct history. But since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe, there shouldn't be much to worry about. As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come into your own eventually. And...
Yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
Listen here, Supreme Kai of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big? Ah, that's all from us for the moment. We'll tell you more about the world later on.
Okay, then. You've got to be bored half to death after listening to his speeches. Am I right? Allow me to walk you out. This way, please.
Hey, wait! You can't just jump ahead like that!
do.
Have you said your prayers?
All right. You want to know what it means to be a part of the Time Patrol? Well, listen up and listen good. Let's start with the basics. Activate that trusty scouter of yours, if you would. See all those items lying around? Well, pick them up. Seems to be all of them. Now, let's head over to the next area. First things first, you'll need to use that gate. How's it work? I'm a happy pie. Your scouter can be used to zero in on friends. Take a gander at it, would ya? What in tarnation? He's out for the count. But that's okay. You can help him. Remember, when you're down and out, use assist to provide your friends with backup.
I needed that. Hold on. Something's headed this way. Something bad. Sensing something else.
Your scouter can reveal hidden enemies. Why not give it a whirl?
Thank you.
Good job, kid. You really cleaned house.
Something else is closing in. Hold on. Isn't this...
So he's the opponent. Watch out. Better not look down on the great Yamcha. You think you're a full-fledged warrior? Don't make me laugh.
Krillin, my man. I see somebody's falling out of sight.
Oh, is that a challenge, Wolf Boy?
Well, it has been a while since we sparred. That doesn't mean I'm holding back.
Talk about good timing. Why don't you jump in there with them too? Mosey on back my way.
We'll be right back.
certainly look ready. Well, guess we better do this. I can tell you really want to reach new heights. Allow me to demonstrate. Once I'm done, you try. Well, think you can handle it? Come on, give it a whirl. Awesome job!
I guess it reflects on the teacher.
Give it a whirl. Awesome job.
I guess it reflects on the teacher.
Give me all you got! The practice of the technique I just taught! Yeah, now we're talking! Keep up those attacks!
That wasn't too shabby. I think you might have what it takes!
Thank you.
Let's see what you're made of. Enough. I have a good idea of where you stand. Very well, I'm in. I'll teach you what I can.
Class. I hope to see you all there. If you want. You know, whatever. No pressure.
Hi there.
That scroll shows there has been another change in history.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle, wouldn't you say? These changes have been picking up in frequency lately. Please be careful out there.
Thank you. come to get squat?
Who are you? Did you come here to help us?
You're saying like that, aren't you? You got some kind of grudge against them or what?
Who cares who it is? You have to slow him down until go get better!
Oh, guys! It's bright red!
We have more important work to do. Did you say work? No. This is just a bit of fun.
I'll take my time crushing you one by one.
Just look at
you.
Look at you. Must kept us waiting long enough.
Wait. Something's a little off.
Along with Goku.
Whoever or whatever it is, it's slowing Goku down, and the others can't hold out much longer. Have no choice. Find an opening and get over to Goku.
I watched the fight. You put on quite a show. So, would you like to consider something? You can do whatever you want. Destroy planets. Eat good food. Drink all you like. There's nothing better, I'll tell you. You're among the last Saiyans in the universe. Oh,
Oh,
so you're not interested, eh? Well then, you can just die. Stop. Just like me for some reason. Of course you and me look alike, Kakarot. We're both disposable, low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I'll tell you now that I am done with that one. Everyone will kneel before Turles.
Do you read me? My partner is currently en route to your location. Turles is in danger of the door. You need teamwork to bring him down.
I guess that's enough for now.
Hurry after him!
He's gone. But who was that anyway? Well, there's no time to stop and wonder. I have to get over to Gohan fast. I have no idea who you are, but thanks. You really helped out. Oh no, that enormous presence I sensed vanished. I have to hurry. You want to come with me?
Thank you.
Just stay back. I'll take it from here.
Got it. Gohan, we'll go.
Dad?
Finally, there you are. What the heck are you doing here, Kakarot?
Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Tien! Yamcha!
And Kami!
Power is rising.
I am not going to let you get away with this!
What?
Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
In that case,
I guess I'll just have to become a great ape!
What?
Burst open and mix!
No way!
The tables have turned.
This is the end for you!
Ah!
Killing something in us, man. Say it that the great ape have power 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
No, this is bad. Now I'm stranded on a great ape too.
Just need to draw the great ape's attention.
Damn it. He's
so incredibly strong!
If you like, I'm gonna die alongside your mom!
Not to you!
You probably figured out by now that it was a huge mistake to ever challenge me!
In that case,
I guess I'll just have to become a great ape!
What?
Burst open and mix!
No way!
The tables have turned.
This is the end for you!
A great ace! A monster!
Let me tell you something, Bob. Say it to the great ape. Have power 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
This is bad. That goes straight to a great ape too. Down,